here in just a few weeks, you guys will all be going right back to school. You know, right now you're probably feeling an amazing spiritual high. And I just want to really encourage you, if you keep up with your quiet time, you keep following after Jesus Christ, this is where you'll make the biggest difference. There's over 400 students in this high school. Who's going to be the one or two or three or hopefully 12 to stand up, be a leader, and leave a legacy?
Legacy. You guys have an great opportunity to leave a legacy in football, in basketball, in baseball, in cheerleading. This is a great opportunity.
Opportunity. You guys have the chance to share your faith in the classrooms.
In the hallways.
In the lunchroom.
In the commons.
In the gym.
In the fine arts building.
In the locker room.
In the weight room.
On the baseball field.
The football field.
On the bus.
Many areas in your life to prepare for something. And this week, God has prepared you to be consumed for Him. So you can go back to your mission field. Your mission field might be at home, but for all of you, it's at this school. In a little over a month, you will be in this school. And will you be consumed for Jesus Christ? Will you be consumed the world. For greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city. Greater things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done in this city.
It's hard. To make this walk on your own. But just think about it. You got people praying for you. You're the Lord of this nation. You are people like TJ, Holly, me, Caleb, Melanie, Tia, Kathy, Lynette, and many others that want to support you on this road or on this journey that you're going to take.